Even though it's still quite hot outside, the winter is coming and it was time to harvest the herb. The sage and rosemary will be used for tea and to spice up the food, so I made sure to wash them properly and spread them out to dry. I didn't manage to harvest that much lavender this year, so I'm just tying it up here. I also harvested some of the leaves, trying to see if they will dry, and I just hung it all up on my shelves. I love the way it looks and I also enjoy the smell. It's such a privilege to be able to do something like this in a big city like Vienna, and I always appreciate how big my balcony is.